Somebody want to tell me what is the superhero in Snugglies is going on here? Man, this remind me of my childhood. Yeah, it do. This remind me of that. Man, I know I wasn't the only one that used to jump off stuff acting like I was Batman, Superman. Me and my brother even would tie the towel round our back. Like, I remember I even cut some holes in a couple of my mama's towels and with a shoestring, tied a towel around my neck as a shoestring, and would jump off the arm of the couch. They used to be mad as hell, but we used to do it. I remember, y'all, I got a scar right here. You probably can't see it. Yeah, I got a scar right there, playing, acting like a superhero and jumping on the bed and must have bust my damn head. I got a dent in my forehead. That is probably why I'm crazy now. Yes, I did. My mama took me to the hospital. You know, black parents be scared as hell when they take you to the hospital because they think they about to lose you. They want to whoop your ass for jumping off the bed because they had told. They told me, don't jump. Stop jumping on the bed. I'm jumping on the bed acting like a damn superhero. And damn near cracked my forehead. Now she got to take me to the hospital. I got blood running down my face. See, my mama think that child services is about to come in here and take my stupid ass somewhere. But that's what this picture remind me of. That's what but I'm just saying, I done told you, I got stitches. Get that baby off of there. Get that baby off of there. I mean, he may fall and hurt himself. We all know that. But it's a two-way fold because he's young enough. You know, whatever he break, it's going to grow right back. All his bones ain't together yet. So he's just like a little jelly man. He on the flow. You know what I mean? He fall. He ain't going to break nothing. He got is gristle. That's all gristle right there. You can't break gristle. Gristle's still soft. You know what I mean? Them bones ain't together. That's all cartilage. His bones ain't hard. He fall. You know, he can get up. You know what I mean? When you're that young, you can get your hand chopped off and your hand grow back. Your hand grow right back. It happened to my cousin. He used to do that all the time. Pretending like, you know, you Spider-Man and all. Yeah, man, please. They'll be all right. They just take him out. Maybe he is a superhero. Who knows? That this may be a little baby superhero. God knows we need us a superhero right now. A little baby superhero out there. Somebody that we can look up to. I don't know. Somebody, whoever know this baby's name, please let me know. Now, I done felt inspired now. This might just be the one for us. Because we ain't seen the Black Panther in a minute. So we need to, I don't know. Maybe he's the Black Cub Scout or something. A little black mosquito, or, you know, something. Be the little baby bear. Is that it? Can he be little baby bear? Discuss it amongst yourselves and get back to me.